he out there today, Paul. I'm looking forward to this game.
The sun is out here. It's a lovely day for it.
Oh, perfect conditions, Clyde.
Kick-off not far away, but first the anthems of Israel and Uruguay. Uruguay take to the field for the first time here. Went to the semi-finals 4 years ago. Can they challenge again?
We'll never forget that penalty shootout fight against Ghana. That was amazing. Yep, they've got quality players, particularly up front. Just how good the rest of the team are going to be.
We are in São Paulo, Brazil's largest city, the largest city in the whole of the Southern Hemisphere. At Arena Corinthians, a brand new stadium with a capacity of just over 48,000.
Great stadium, Paul. Fantastic atmosphere in here.
The referee is Gregor Millerland. Referee puts his whistle to his mouth. His first group stage match is underway.
Que le da victoria a Israel 1-0 Uruguay, aunque Israel ya quedaba eliminada de la Copa del Mundo.